Love the romantic softness of the dreamy braids modeled on runways? By the end of this video, you'll know what products and professional techniques you need to create the look at home. Alan Ruiz is here to walk you through it. To start, comb dry, smooth hair. Emulsify control paste between your hands and stroke evenly over the hair. This will give you both hold and grip as you work, making the braiding much easier. Part hair on a diagonal, starting from the right front and ending at the nape in the left back. Clip sections loosely in place to keep hair out of the way as you work. Now you're ready to braid. Braid loosely, starting in the front and working toward the nape of the neck. Feed the braid only from the crown, not from the sections nearer the face. This is what creates the lovely wreath-like shaping. Stop adding to the braid when you reach the nape of the neck. Continue braiding until you reach the ends, then secure with an elastic band. Repeat this process on the opposite side. Now you have two lovely braids. Let's mess them up a little and make things interesting. This is the technique that the pros use to get dreamy braids with a tousled texture and wispy detailing. It's simpler than you think. Take a braid firmly in your hands, then spread sections and massage the braid with your fingers to create a loosened look. Stop when you've created the texture that you like. How much or how little is up to you. You're the artist. Now loop one braid up and secure with pins. Repeat this process on the other side. For a light hold that preserves your style but still allows for wispy movement, spray with Air Control hairspray. And here's your finished look. Dreamy braids with texture and movement, just like the romantic looks created by stylists backstage.